This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Mandy's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Point taken, universe. This way. Huh. Good. All right. That's more like it. Thank you. Need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa.
exactly what it sounded like. Kings ushered their people into these tunnels. What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Find us. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
I think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Whoa.
Wait a minute. We need to get down. Stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it.
Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. Huh. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right.
I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole. Sam.
Look, I get it.
What?
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance.
That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Hang on. What's it? Another one down! Shit! I need it! Shit! My head's going! The sail's going up! Nothing. Wait it! Watch yourself!
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with the edibles. That's the way forward. Never thought I'd see
camping and it's a shame in a way. But Valua's hidden from the world.
And now we know why. There's another god.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up
with
the others.
I see him.
Okay.
locked us again.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Look up. Put in some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoist Salah society. Particularly the queens.
Not surprised. With the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
That is sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Asav get that tusk.
No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
Kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
Ugh! Oh. Whole place is studded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Why are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber.
Hand is moving. Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for the necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh! We'd better get a move on. Chloe! Come to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Hey. Hey, now.
Grab onto something.
Okay. Steady. Oh. And we're good. Time to see what's up there. Not up to me. Whoop. Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the hill.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Yeah. There's another crank up ahead. We're going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
Wow. I can see my house from here.
Meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we? Whoa!
Oi! What are you doing?
It was an accident. I'll be right back.
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva.
The light is shining on that statue across the way. Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
No.
Ah, here we go.
I think it's holding. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said, back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
Yeah. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
Yeah. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Yeah. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
Does that mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to. Ugh! Light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right. Okay, can you be a statue again? Something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec. All this water. It's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit! I'll do for excitement.
Can't get away now. Hold you.
There, we can get out through that door.
Come on.
last job.
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nate,
don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up.